Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in MCX nickel market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute candlestick chart, and this candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that the market opening at 9.52. We thought the price will stay on buying, maintaining a 9.38 as support. So right out of the opening the price went and hit 9.60. We know that 9.60 is a major resistance. So after testing the first resistance, the price came down, took support at 9.48, tried to move up but resulted in a failure. So we witnessed a very big drop till 9.20. The price came down and closed near 9.26. So again 9.60 had provided a very very strong resistance for nickel market. If you are a seasoned nickel trader or if you are a regular follower of our video presentation, you may know that at the beginning of this contract we started selling from 9.60. So again we thought the price can clear 9.60, but that didn't happen. So now we are going to face some tough trading zones. The price is expected to open somewhere between 9.26 and 9.24. So what we can do today, wait for the price to break the yesterday's low, maybe around 9.18 or 9.19. So after a breakdown below 9.20, you can go for selling by placing stop loss 9.28. So if you think that stop loss is high, or you can split into mini contracts and you can take the position, because the objective is very clear that we want to see whether the price is staying below 9.20 and 9.26. If that is not going to happen, the price cannot stand below this 9.20 for a long time. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.